Yo, Root the Lucario here, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street. You're gonna have to watch a whole race day. Because the cheating software I have doesn't want to work. It just stays on a loading screen. Like forever. People say you should use the Mitsubishi Evo X. Black Panther did it in his Black Panther, I don't know how to pronounce that name. But someone on YouTube actually beat Rio in a Mitsubishi Evo X. I don't know what the deal is with that. This video is going to be very long. But hey, it's better to be a winner than a loser. I highly doubt this will work, but who knows?
Now we're all covered in a fair bit of tyre, rubber and small. I'll have to admit that all of my predictions for this morning at Ebisu have been horribly wrong. So many of these drivers have years of experience of racing on the streets.
I have to leave this race day.
Sessions. So, to be honest, it's just too difficult.
Oh my god. More loading. I don't know. Let's go with the God, I haven't cashed the last of this whole career. I'm going to do grip mode. People say I should People say That's what 223 miles per hour. 91 grip. See how this works. This video is going to be very long. Yeah, Mom? I'm busy, I'm in the middle of a video. What?
I've just been reminded as well to mention that Ryan Cooper is getting ready to drive today, and he's in an Evo 10, and that's a car with some serious racing.
Well, let's see how this thing does.
There's a wicked lineup for you, everybody, so get ready. This rally top competitor has lined up. The energy is brilliant. Every one of these drivers is going to go for broke. Oh, yes, 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 they are set. They are ready. We've got the engines up and running, and they're off.
Oh my god, oh my god. This is exciting. Did you see? Oh, I thought that was a shortcut, sorry. Do you see how well this thing turns at uncontrollable speeds? Like acceleration almost never existed. I need to get used to this car. Oops.
A lot, and I mean a lot of work has gone into these cars. There are some really interesting battles out there. I'm absolutely certain of it. Well, then we're just seconds away. Ah, we've got to start. This is gonna be wicked. Let's go. the third. I'm not sure though how much longer he... Well, things have certainly taken a turn for the worse for Ryan Cooper. He's just lost his Evo 10, which is certainly orders he's going to have to pay a little more attention out there. Oh well, he most definitely made the wrong move at the wrong time. A mistake that costly is the time that he only made once, that's for sure. Now, I am being told right now in my left ear that the racing will be all over by six. Yes, six.
Okay, come on. Truth time. Anyone try to cut their way into here last night for a little session of the trap? I know I wasn't here, but I heard a few of you tried. And how did you get on?
Couldn't get in, eh?
Not surprised, mind you, to keep this place locked up tighter than a drum, you know. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to nip off to the other tent now. Are we going now?
Yes.
No? Okay. Well, apparently I'm not going anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. I'm staying right here. Well, that's all it is.
I looked out at the parking situation earlier, and every single spot is taken up. There's absolutely nowhere to park a car. I think this is the biggest...
Ladies and gentlemen, this bunch has been chewed to the nines. Despite all that, they failed to test the wisdom on the course here today. Wait, here we go then, get ready to let the drivers hear you. Why, yes, there is a single way going racing, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Well, that ends this video.